And I want to say that many a time when I didn't fill up to preaching the unsearchable riches of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, he would stand in his modest way and play so sweetly, "I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ."